I'm Holly Smith. I'm an art teacher in the lower school, and I've had the privilege to work with my students on a couple book projects recently. A couple years ago, we worked on Pagne Pals, which is the story of our second graders' connection with a school in Cameroon. The kids did the illustrations about their own story, and I wrote the words. It's also translated in French throughout the book. And then this year, I found out about a family who were evacuated during Hurricane Harvey. And as I told the story to my first graders, they were engaged in their plight of this family, and so I wrote a story, and again gave the children prompts on what drawings they could do, put them together, and made a children's book that we also sent to over 40 schools in Houston.